A big round of applause for Max Verstappen.
Max. Always stay with 2-3 feet on the ground.
Wow.
That's the most important lesson, I think.
Thank you. Did you hear that? Always have your 2 feet on the ground. That's good advice right there. Next person, Jimmy Lim. Do we have a Jimmy Lim over here? Jimmy, your question for Max?
Good evening, Max, and welcome to Singapore. My question is, do you have any special pre-race preparation or rituals that you always do before every race?
No, not really. I just jump in the car and I do my race or practice or qualify. So no special things.
Okay, thank you. Well, I'll tell you what's a special thing. He's going to give you a cap. That should be special for you. Thanks, Jimmy. Next person, Megan. Megan Chia. Megan, are you here? Yeah, Megan with the cap. Let's give some space for Megan. Yes, Megan.
Hi Max, so during the off-season, do you have any like guilty pleasures you like to indulge in? During the off-season, not during the actual season.
Off-season, do you have any guilty pleasures?
I mean, I like chocolate a lot.
Chocolate?
I mean, I can't eat too much.
Yep.
So, a bit in the off-season, especially in December when we have Christmas and stuff. And, I have also a lot of birthdays from friends and stuff, so you have to buy a lot of stuff and a lot of parties, but yeah, I mean, in general, not that much.
Okay,
thank
you.
You don't have a destination, I suggest you come down here. All right, we're starting. There you go, four cars. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, he's now going under the ECT. The Benjamin Shears.